Thank you.
Last night was the first night in about 2 weeks that you didn't come to me in my sleep. I found myself with someone else, should have felt relieved. Just exploring possibilities. Last night was the first night in about 3 days.
This is called Peace in the Dark. Restrained. me safe, keeps me sane. Scarcely raises a complaint. When I feel like I'm drowning with no sign of my homeland, like I jumped overboard just to see if I could swim. My love throws me a ring. Atop the tallest pine tree, looking down on what we know, where fires burn and people die. Wonder if any of them believe in romance. And above the silver moon shines, and it fills my head with thoughts. You and I were alone, and a thousand habits form. In the daytime, ever faithful moves the tide.
Thanks.
This is going to be my last song. This is a really old song about why I didn't get my art A level. Thanks. Try drawing a portrait of a woman I know. I got halfway through it and just gave up. Whether I got bored of drawing or I got bored of her, I don't know. Will it ever be enough? And now it sits in a drawer in a closed sketchbook, half a face without hair. I can never bring myself to look. Would it move me the same? Would I even care? It tortures me to know that it just sits in there. And I've worn out, worn out the pavement between and hers. And I've counted the footsteps to her door. To a door. I saw her today for the first time in 6 weeks, and she's changed her hair. It made no difference to me. I recognize that right eye, that upper lip, that nose, and the outline of that right cheekbone. Half of her was more
had enough.
Thanks very much. Good night.